Mouseblocking the way. So I have to kill the Hydra boss. And I have left the other boss too, which is hard to fight in tight spot. Capra demon it was, I think. But yeah, let's go check the Hydra first. There's the big guy, but I have to deal with these little monsters before I go. Monka S. That water lord is very angry. Can you please let me through? Oh no! Not even letting me. Okay. Is good man. So it slows me if I go too close. So I have to wait for the Hydra's here. So is this guy isn't even a boss? Is it a mini boss or something? Yeah, I should just have to dodge that water attack. What? How did I die to that? I just rolled. So what kind of damage this is? Is it a magic damage? Or it cannot be fire. And it can't be a what the water? School. Was it wasn't holy. Fate. I think it's magic. It must be a magic effect. So the magic damage reduction isn't great on this shield, so let's see, do I have any better resistances? I should have magic is 50-50. So the Caduceus round shield sounds like a good option. Let's try this one. Or is there any better? Any better? I have on the storage box on some of the my stuff. Let's check it out. This gives fire resistance, but what about this lightning resistance? So this is actually better hitter shield, but my normal shield gives me a good amount of fire resistance too. Damn it, I pressed the wrong button. Spider shield. Uniquely shaped with a large black spider etched upon it. Has resistance to poison. Interesting. That isn't actually bad. It can protect all the physical damage. And its stability is okay. Compared to Hollow Soldier Shield. Weight isn't that big either. Grass Crest Shield. So what about this? I don't know about that. Well, I think gonna use this shield for the boss fight, and let's see, do I take or I can I withstand more damage coming from the water bolts water. Maybe I could use a faster weapon, but this offers so much damage. I used the black sword.
So it blocks 85% of the physical damage, so I have to remember that when I fight these mobs. Blue Titanite song. I don't know. I lose all my stamina, so my stamina isn't that great for blocking that. What? It missed. More of the flasks will be more useful on this fight. Yeah, this guy eats all my stamina. Okay, that boss or that monster killed his own guy. So I was just running through and it still hits me. Very hard to avoid that fucking attack. Still hits me, what? This is so bullshit. I just roll. I don't know about how I can avoid that. It basically hits me even I roll. So let's see my height. I mean weight. I don't have that big equip load. What's the best roll on 20 or 25% on weight? So how much is that? Let's see. Take the calculator. So it is at 34% of the total max load. So the fast roll would be a better option, but then I should have to unequip my gear or change my, at least change my weapon because it's very heavy. Would that be enough if I take the? So this is an 8. It's a lot of weight. see if this is enough. So that's like 25%. I have to check it out. Was it at 20%? So it's a 25. The thing is, let's see. Is this a light version or not? Because there was a 0.1 two match maybe of the bait. So if I take it off, let's see. Yeah, it seems like I have to take some other gear. Rickard trousers. Let's see. So now no, I have the fast roll, or I supposed to be. So actually I need one more stats for the endurance if I wanna get the, or actually I have to build up a little bit more than that, the endurance to get the faster roll for my current gear. Now I have to compensate with the other gear parts for be faster. So it sucks. Let's try. What's that? But as you can see, I lay a lot of less damage. So it sucks. Still getting hit. This sucks so much. Why am I fucking getting hit all the time? Oh no, this is the wrong way. Maybe I just blocked the attack. Because when I try to roll, I get hits wherever I roll. Maybe I just time it more. Maybe a little bit later. The other option is to go further away from the boss. Cannot block. Seems great, man. So my stability or my stamina is enough to handle the all the shots. So fucking stupid. What? I think that's a
bad spot to be.
Let's check the Hydra damage. What their projectiles do physical damage. Okay. Mobility is unnecessary. Rusted iron ring. I have to check. Do I have it? Whatever. Let's try. Thank you. let's try the Knight Gear of War Science. Oh, I have a harvest ring. Oh, I didn't know that I have that. That's a very good ring. Yeah, that's very useful. So I move faster. I don't remember how much this boosts, but it's a lot, I think. You can move faster without... without having to spend so many points for endurance. Damn, this is useful. Yeah, as you can see, I used to have 52 maximum weight. Now I have 78, so it's a lot. Let's try to block the attacks. So it still takes my stamina. What the fuck? One shotter. So ridiculous. There's no time to react when we are near the monster. In bullshit, man. Bullshit, I say. I wonder why don't I get the infulnerable frames on the on me when I roll. Seems like I always take the hit. Fuck you. Hitting through the fucking rock. And cannot block that attack. So it seems like there's no point. We are in the armor. It doesn't block anything. Not even hitting, lol. So I have to stay close. So I stay very close. Fucking, I don't have a reach. No reach. I fucking just hit it. Fuck no. Fuck this. Oh, you can fucking drop on the fucking water. Fucking stupid mechanism. Well, you die. I didn't know that you can fucking drown on the water because of the cliff on the fucking water. What? Well, at least when I reach the monster, I have to go very close to close to it to avoid the breathing attack. Fuck you. Fucking slow. Can you please die? And no fucking reach. What? Fucking... I hate this fucking paper. Can you fucking hit that? Yeah, trying to hit that. Ridiculous. Oh, he died. Dragon scale, lose long ring. That was terrible fight. Had to go deeper on the water to avoid the water bolt move. But I couldn't reach to the heads when there were two lefts. I can go. Golem ahead. Let's take back my favorite gear. Grants extra sorcery castings, but halves HP. Okay. So what is this place? Is there a monster? Climbing, climbing, climbing. Darkroot Garden. Let's see. Throw the enemy. What? Rolling, by the way. Rolling never works. And there should be an invulnerable frames. I don't see fucking any. I don't know what that place was. So now I've lost my souls to that damn place. Ah, this one. Buckets are alive. Hitting very wrong reaction and still me hit. Getting fucking. I didn't die. Feels like when I don't auto-lock the target, it hits lower amount of damage. I don't know why. Seems like that. That way. I was supposed to die to my hit, but no. Fucking cliff. Oh. Vapi näyttäis. I actually hate this weapon, it's fucking slow. It's too slow for my taste. This takes for a while to climb up. So I wondered, should I go to the other direction first? Maybe. Because these guys seem to be tougher. Tougher. Where is the one? So I came down. He suddenly jumps. Fuck, fucking spinning attack he does. Fucking spinner. Spinning like a fucking bitch. Beyblade or something. What the fuck? So this takes so fucking long. When I get hit, I try to hit during that direction, but the command goes when I am. Käyn kamera vakin. When I try to hit, they use my attack. It's used so fucking late after I got attacked. And when the stun has reduced to zero, so after that my hit starts to. When I use this weapon, I should just stop using that attack. I have to just land it carefully, because if I just press it one time and I get hit, it just fucks up. It do a lot of later the attack animation when it should happen. course you are doing that. Attack with Vagini, attack takes forever to recover. So useless. Let's just try to block the attack. It looks like I cannot do any blocking for these monsters. So basically shield is so useless. Fuck you, idiot. What? I was blocking. Fucking bullshit. What the fuck? So he did do some grab attack or something. Fucking bullshit, man. Let's do some cheese attack. Which one shots you? Hell, fuck you. No fucking. The fucking shield is so useless. It only helps on the. All the starting area. After that, fucking useless. So useless, I believe. fucking wall. Almost dropping you. Come on, I'm here. Oh no. You're fucking kidding me. I not see fucking anything. Fucking camera. Fuck it. Yeah, all in the fucking direction where they come. Fucking great. This fucking camera sucks so hard. Tää on kyllä autolaukko. It doesn't still fix the fucking turning fucking camera and locking target. This is the fucking biggest fucking mistake they made on this game. When you wanna lock the target, I don't wanna fucking change the direction. I just wanna lock the target and not fucking change the camera. Lots of damage. eikö se almasta almaistaaminen? I get my souls and try to the other direction. Oh, hello, Artorias. How is it going? Mennäkään tuota jungle. So somebody shoots their arrows. What? Yeah. Arrow shooters, monka es. Okay, and some random knight. Damn it. Come on. What? It's a coast. And that's a hit a lot. Spooky skeleton soldier. So I wonder was... Is it a... immune to my attack or... What? well, about the boring thing. It becomes very frustrating to kill all the time the same guys and go to the place where you die. I tried to go this place few more times, then I might try to kill the Capra demon or go to kill the dragons on the other place. Okay, so there was a third guy hitting me on the back. Very nice of you. Very nice. And more is coming. Damn it. Can you please stay still? Oh no. Yeah, I can't get raped. Oh no. There is too many of them. It's not good thing to move too much. I just aggro all of these guys. Can you please let me hit you? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. There is one more. Me cut you through, and my Estus flask has gone. Forests. And I have no idea where I am. And there is the fucking arrow guy shooting on me for fun. Come on. Let's see, is the knight coming? So where is the knight? Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? There's a wizard and a knight. Oh no. No you don't. Fuck you. Screw this place. And the arrow shooter. Damn it. And I thought I was safe on the from the arrow, but no. They must be elves or something. Protecting their own nature. Let's go kill some dragons. Kill, kill, kill. Let's see where this leads to. There is some road here and there is a dragon. Let's see, can I deal with this? Where is my shield? Suddenly it disappeared. Please die. Or not.
this guy.
Lightning. 10% more. Stability isn't that great. Grunts, grunts. Kymmeelle jättäks. What? Mä jättäk fucking mist. I win because I attack faster. Fucking retard. That's why I hate the slow weapons. It always costs me the life. My lucky life. Space bus. Maybe I go to the bridge and try to kill the three dragons in the same time. These guys have so much health. Here we go again. Damn it. Okay. What? What? It's tail. Fucking the tail. Oh, sorry. I slipped. Oh, I'm sorry, I just fucking knocked you down to the fucking pit. Well, whatever. Maybe it's not the best place to go at the moment, because they have so much health. It takes forever to kill them. And if they have, I have to deal with the two or three at the same time, it don't happen. It doesn't happen. I cannot deal with them at my current gear. I can kill them one by one, but if there is a multiple fight, I think I cannot kill them one by one. Maybe I could try. That sucks though. I don't know, there might be some loot on that corner place where I was going to try to go, but it's a tight spot to fight. Come on, stay still. One fucking hit and... Oh. Come on. Where's my souls? Is it here? Yes. Oh. Fuck that dragon. Let's fucking spam the melee attack. It's my turn. I want Aloy to attack. Fuck you. Just not taking any fucking stun when I land the hit. He just hits faster and more damage than me. I'm just trying to get the souls and come back here. You. Yeah, dodge it by the way. Yeah, and take fucking all the damage. Can you please die? Can I fucking recover this? Fucking no. Fucking let me go. Fucking piece of shit. Let me just fucking go. Fuck this. What is this fucking rolling? I tried to roll backwards and I was just stuck on the dragon. Clap, clap. Maybe I just go over the Capra demon and get wrecked by million times, and maybe one time I get lucky, kill the dogs, and then kill the demon. Capra demon. More likely. Let's go this way. How much soul I need for level? Can I see it? Whatever. Jordan. Oh. Correct. So I think I need the I have to buy the sign item from the blacksmith to open the door on the other direction. It may be to the door to the same place where I was when I died to the ghost soldier and the bowman and wizard. So I can buy these reinforcing weapons. Guide shield, stability 58. So this guy isn't selling that item or what? Large arrow. Maybe I buy these. Oh, there is the Crest of Artorias. Opens the sealed door in the heart of the forest. So it costs 20,000 souls. Let's buy these. I get killed myself all the time. And I'll be back. So yeah, this has as great stability as the shield that guy was selling. This is an upgraded version. So actually that the other items might be a better in their own base stats. Heater shield basics, the starter Was it a starter shield? I think it was. It's actually better than this because lower heights. But I have upgraded this. And it looks cooler to me. Let's go to Capra Demon. I'm just thinking, should I change to some other weapon? For the fight, because this is very slow weapon. Hidden path ahead, what? Let's hope that the bonfire is still on. Because I let the prisoner free, and I think if I remember, if I understand correctly, he will kill the firekeeper here. And it sucks if, yeah, it's still on. Maybe I should have killed the guy. He's there, okay, so I have still chance to kill it if I want to.
You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
Should I try to kill that guy? Let's see. Gaping dragon. What is the gaping dragon?
Okay. Well, I let him live.
For now.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see you.
Interesting. This is why I hate the autolock camera. It just misses the attack, even though the enemy is just next to you. He's bad man. So I just wonder. This is so fucking frustrating fight.
I just die in seconds if I don't get the kills for on the docks. Well, let's go. Jeez. First try. Pokkers. So this fucking tree, a pinch of tree is fucking blocking the way, so I... No, there was a... Okay, the floor is on different level. Okay. So I got the key. Is there anything else to check it out? Seems like there is nothing to here. Nothing extra to look at. So what is the key I got? So what was it called? It isn't this one. I got the key, but I don't know which one it was. There's so many fucking keys on this game.
Kiito the dips. Okay. Door is at the bottom of the tower by the two thieves. Okay. So the next place is the depths. Depths. So the key is for this door, yeah. What? Are they respawning or what? Empty boxes. What is that guy doing? Okay, I was trying to use my heavy attack and somehow it didn't land. Let's see who is that crazy guy is. Let's see. Yeah, he's our enemy. Crazy. Crazy guy. So he wants to come here. Whatever, come here then and let's have fun. Let's have our barbecue time. So he cannot reach here or something. you. Sack. Nothing else. Barry, by the way. Lul.
Oh, there you are. You must help me. Or else she'll have me for lunch. You're my only. Oh, please. Thank you. I would have been at a supper without you. Been eaten alive. I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you, dearly. I am Laurentius, or the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you.
How about give me some money or something? Another one. What the hell? More doge bags here. I go there, but just thinking, did I just miss something? Let's go the other way around. So was this the cooking place? It seems like so. Yeah, it was that place. see. Fuck it. Fucking faggot. Somehow I knew that there will be some fucking trap here. Fucking piece of shit. They fucking. Fuck. Wrecked by butt. Slimes. Can you please fucking die? Okay. Oh no. Locked. Surprise, surprise, it's locked. Giant rat. Oh no. Yeah. There is fucking. Oh, fucking no. I hate fucking rats. Fucking rats. So we have these if I get poisoned. Damn it, I would like to get save these points, but I don't know. But these guys didn't do anything. That. Ooh. Fuck. Fucking giant rat is on that direction. Oh no. I want to have these souls and level up, but it resets all the minions. Yeah, so there is the boss fucking room. Oh no. Must be there the door or something. Giant rat. Eating me. Let's see, I got the key, so there was one door. Let's see if it works. If it works for that. Because I don't want to go over. Yeah, there is a. Let's hope that's fucking. There's fucking no enemies. Fucking traps. liar ahead. There's a liar. What? Where is the liar? Level up. I think I should put more points to endurance, but now that I have the ring, it can help me a little bit better. Maybe I just put more points on the vitality. But I think, was it for, let's check it out, was it a 40 strength requirement for the Demon's Great Axe? Yeah, it was a 46. A lot of strength requirement. Maybe I could try to get it as app as a sap, but do I lose the vitality is an important point too. And I should get some endurance too. Let's put one more point on the vitality. Dropped frames. Feels bad, man. For some reason there will be... There is a huge difference on the bitrate distribution. Yeah, I think take the one more point on the vitality. Later on, focus putting more stats on the strength if I wanna get the, if I wanna use the Demon Great Axe.